Hello everyone! Today, I'll show you my version of cream cheese frosting. To start, prepare your ingredients and place it in a bowl. Go ahead and mix that up till all are combined. So, I just want to add extra flavor without making it runny, so I added powdered milk in the mixture. And continue mixing till you have a smooth consistency. Don't forget to scrape the sides. Then, there you have it, your cream cheese frosting. Thanks so much for watching.